With sleep comes dreams. What mischief can be found in this sub-aquatic somnambulant realm?
Dream bubbles. I'm surrounded by dream bubbles. I wonder what that means. Gary, what are you doing here?
Wow.
Oh, so I'm dreaming. Well, then first thing I'm going to do is dream myself up a mustache.
Wow.
Thanks, Gary. It does make me look more rugged, doesn't it?
Wow.
More tasks? Well, I could use more golden spatulas, but where should I start?
Wow.
You mean each dream bubble has a golden spatula in it?
Wow.
I'm ready.
Wow.
Yes, Gary, I'll be careful. SpongeBob, it's your birthday! Met the Sponginator. long as these pants are square. There's nothing like the smell of bubbles in the morning. Smells like victory.
Wow, your dream is massive.
Everything in Texas is big, even dreams.
Then you're just the right person to reach the spatula on top of that golden acorn.
My dream, my rules. I'll get that spatula faster than a Texas jackrabbit crossing a four-lane highway. Pretty. Plankton.
That's what I need, a creature with a backbone. Who puts challenges in their own dreams?
Squirrels. We're tough like that.
Oh, you'll need to be real tough to make this series of swings.
I could do it in my sleep.
You are asleep.
As I said, in my sleep.
Well, there's a golden spatula out there for you if you make it far enough.
I'll do it so fast, it'll make your head spin faster than a horny toad on a merry-go-round.
Why can't I ever just dream normal dreams of world domination?
Okay, that's better.
Thank you.
this beautiful mayhem wasted on some brainless tin cans?
Use of all these. I'm wearing SpongeBob's underwear.
For heaven's sake, boy, cover your ears.
Mr. Krabs? What are you doing in Squidward's dream?
Hard time, boy. Or at least it feels like it. Do you think you can make it across this sheet of music to the golden spatula on Squidward's big nose?
Don't worry, Mr. Krabs. I'll end this challenge on a high note.
Good luck, boy. When you get there, try to wake him up. I'm running out of aspirin. Good job! Now, let's hoist anchor and get out of here!
Squidward, this is amazing.
Amazingly awful, you mean?
Mr. Krabs is dreaming of the Krusty Krab.
What a surprise. I can't escape work anywhere.
Whoa! Lunch rush! I better grab my hat and...
Forget the hat! Get that spatula and get us out of here!
It's like a shiny golden toothpick that holds together the bun of...
We don't have time for this!
Fantastic day! Just my style! Feel right!
Triplicate!